Hello everyone, Sensor Duck 2, welcome to another mod review, this time on ARK Fuel, a mod that simply adds one ore as well as the fuel you get as a result of it. So, if we just take a look here, you can see the ore, which this is only for silk touching, so you happen to silk touch it, you can obviously smelt it. Other than that, the ore gives you the ability to smelt 50 items instead of the coal or blaze rod or otherwise sort of approach, which differs. So if we just go to fuel actually, and see how the differences there of wood or wool, or for example chests, saplings, birch feathers. If we go to some of the higher end ones that aren't wood or wool or something, obviously in comparison to lava for the burn time and how many things it burns, so obviously half of lava for how many items, but obviously it differs in burn time. Another that in comparison to coal, as well as obviously a blaze rod. So 10,000 is a lot less than lava, but it's half of lava, so it's quite useful to have. You do just need a stone pick or higher to mine it, however, so not too difficult. But in terms of sort of where it generates, we'll take a look and see if it is easy enough to spot. So, quite a reasonable vein size, it seems. I'm assuming that's two or three blocks there. Just go to creative. We'll also get a torch so it's easy to see. And it seems to be quite a coal type of ore vein size there, it seems. So, got how many here? Quite a bit. It's not too bad. Still a reasonable amount. But, yeah. Other than that, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.